In 1972, there are two hospitals in Rapid City. One of them, Bennett Clarkson, is flooded. For several days, hundreds of injured people are brought to St. John's McNamara. Sharon Weber is a nurse and the manager of the emergency department.
At the emergency entrance, there was a big canopy across that connected over to the nursing home, nurse's home. And one of the doctors and a nurse was assigned to be out there and triage and tell them whether to come into the ER or where to go, you know, whether to go across the street to the where they were keeping people. And if they were deceased, the doctor checked them and told them to go, which morgue to go to. And it was a foggy, dreary, spooky night. It was just, I still have that eerie feeling from that night. But then we worked and we worked and we worked on people. A lot of kids came in that needed tetanus shots, and we sewed up lots of lacerations. Some were in their night clothes, and some their clothes were muddy and wet, and just, I can still see the faces of some of those, just scared to death.